monkeypox antiviral drug noted by the US FDA and EMA. The invasion of monkeypox in non-endemic regions sparked a new threat. Although not yet declared a pandemic, health experts are growing concerned due to the non-stop rise in cases. Fortunately, one drug has been approved for monkeypox and two other related viruses. The 2022 monkeypox outbreak isn't done yet. Cases are rising and nations want immediate solutions before it goes out of control. We can't blame them since there are more pressing issues to deal with. Tanking gas prices, an ongoing conflict, and of course, the COVID-19 pandemic. Not to mention that the world economy is still in shambles. For those who don't know, the first reported monkeypox case was in 1970 in Africa. Cases outside the continent are very rare, so it was a surprise when several cases emerged at the end of May 2022 in Australia, Canada, Europe, and the US. While we have the smallpox vaccine that could work against monkeypox, we do not need a specific treatment for those who are hospitalized or in isolation. Thankfully, drug development was initiated years back before this year's outbreak. It seems someone did pay attention to such research, which led to the approval of tecovirimat by the US FDA and the European Medicines Agency. According to the US FDA, the brand TPOXX or TPOX is an approved treatment for smallpox. Then, FDA Commissioner Dr. Scott Gottlieb explained in a press release in July 2018 that the US Congress took steps in case there's a risk of bioterrorism. The WHO declared the eradication of smallpox in 1980, thanks to the smallpox vaccine. But if no further research was done, we might not have this drug today. Meanwhile, the EMA noted that tecovirimat is approved for three infections caused by the orthopox virus family. It can work against smallpox, monkeypox, and cowpox. Adults and children weighing at least 13 kilograms can be given tecovirimat via prescription. The drug works by interfering with a protein called VP37 found on the surface of these viruses. The interaction between tecovirimat and the protein prevents the virus from replicating normally, which slows down the disease. Side effects are known as well. The most common is headaches and nausea, which with a rate of affecting at least 1 in 10 people. The other upside of having a specific drug against monkeypox is reinforcing the health of those who suffer from complications despite getting the smallpox vaccine. This is something we never had during COVID-19 outbreaks before the pandemic started. Tecovirimat is the most effective known antiviral for the orthopox viruses, which include smallpox, now officially eradicated, monkeypox, and others, Dr. Stephen of the Columbia University Medical Center told Medical News Today. Do you have access to this anti-monkeypox drug? Is your city reporting several cases of monkeypox? Share thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.